The title of this skit is the Chatbot Chronicles. The characters of this skit are ChatGPT, friendly and knowledgeable, Gemini, playful and creative, Meta, analytical and factual, Co-pilot, technical and supportive. And my group of friends.
Hi.
At Aroli's home, all the friends are gathered where the chatbots are there to help them learn and solve problems. Hi everyone, what are you all doing?
We are trying to solve that problem but we are not able to understand it.
Yes, we are not able to do it.
Can you help us?
Yes, we can take the help of chatbots.
Chatbots? What are chatbots?
A chatbot is like a friendly robot that you can talk on a phone or a computer. Can answer your questions, tell you stories, play games with you, or give you any information by using words and sometimes even sounds. It's like having a conversation with a helpful friend who's always ready to chat with you.
Oh, that's nice. But how do they look like?
Okay, do you want to see them? Here they are.
Good morning, friends. I'm ChatGPT, your friendly assistant. Here to answer all your questions. Let's have a great day learning together.
Hi, everyone. I'm Gemini, and I'm here to make learning fun and creative. Let's explore new ideas and have some fun along the way.
Hello friends, I'm Meta. I'm here to provide you with precise and accurate information if you need facts and data and your bot.
Hey there, I'm Co-pilot, ready to assist you with technical tasks and guide you through any problem you face. Let's get started.
I don't understand this math problem. Can someone help?
Sure, what's the problem? Let's solve it together.
It's about fractions. I don't get how to add them.
Adding fractions can be tricky at first, but once you know steps, it's easy. You need to find the common denominator. Let's say you have 1 by 4 and 1 by 3. The common denominator would be 12. So 1 by 4 becomes 3 by 12 and 1 by 3 becomes 4 by 12. Then you just add them. 3 by 12 plus 4 by 12 equals 1 by 12.
Imagine if these are cut into 12 guys. You have 3 slices and get 4 more slices. You'll have 7 slices out of 12.
Correct. The key is to calculate the fractions, then the addition is straightforward.
You have got this. You will practice, make perfectly right. It will get easier each time.
I don't know what to write about. Can you help me come up with an idea?
Absolutely. How about a story where animals in a forest discover a hidden treasure? What kind of animals would you like to include?
Or maybe a story about a young adventurer who finds a magical map that explores a secret island. What happens on the island?
If you prefer something more realistic about a child who moves to a new city and makes unexpected friends, how do they adapt to a new environment?
Once you have your idea, I can help you structuring your story and even check your grammar and spelling.
We are supposed to make a model of renewable energy source, but we're not sure where to start.
Renewable energy is a great topic. You can choose from solar, wind, or hydroelectricity power. Which one interests you the most?
Solar panels for the model. We can use small solar panels and show them. Open them with some light into electricity. Do you have any specific questions on how to build it?
Definitely so cool if you would. Even create a diorama with little houses and see that part by solar panels.
I can help you with technical aspects like wiring the solar panels, connecting them to small LEDs to show how the energy flows.
Wow, so nice. It was informative.
You all did a fantastic job today. From math problems to creative stories to science problems to tackle it all.
Hey, remember, learning is an adventure. Keep exploring and have fun with it.
Always seek accurate information. Don't hesitate to ask questions. Knowledge is power.
And don't forget, we are here to help every step of the way. Great work, everyone.
Thank you, chatbots.
You're welcome.
Did you all like the information given by the chatbots?
Yes, it was very helpful.
But remember, make sure you're not just copying the answers. It's better to use it to understand the steps involved in mathematics. It can be useful, but balance is key. Use the chatbot for quick clarifications, but make sure you're also putting in the effort to understand the material deeply. Chatbots can be a great tool, but we still need to use our judgment. It's a great facility, but we need to make sure that we're not becoming too much dependent on it.
Yes, we understood very well how to use chatbots.